I'm a Stoom.
Stoom?
It's short for costume. Try to keep up, Boomer.
Veteran, you're not even wearing a costume.
Do you not see the sick banana on my head? I mean, this is Pinnacle Halloween, am I right?
Whatever you say, man. At least you're wearing something new. You didn't want to dress up at all, the gentleman? Even I changed into these cool devil horns.
Nah, but I am dressed up, my good sir. Today I am wearing only one top hat instead of two, as if I was some filthy street commoner.
Right.
My name is Mr. Pumpkin.
Shut up, mister! I'm sorry, Mr. Pumpkin. I didn't mean to yell at you. I just don't enjoy you constantly repeating what your name is all the time.
Thank you for vocalizing your frustrations. I both hear your concerns, and I will actively try to work on them.
Thank you.
No problem. I love you.
I love you.
I said, I love you.
I love you too.
Oh.
Okay, can someone please tell me what's going on?
Oh, yeah, you missed the last game. The gentleman and Mr. Cheese are work associates again.
My name, Mr. Pumpkin.
Oh, sorry. The gentleman and Mr. Pumpkin